Let's keep this revolution going. Listen, Blazkowicz, Ubercommander Otto Ackerman is located somewhere inside the wall. Security's tightened up since last time. Maybe try and find an alternate route inside. Brace out.
Sind.
You never cease to impress, Blazkowicz. Pack it up and come on home. Grace out.
perhaps you could find the time to assist me, Captain.
Sir.
Section 66G was sealed off because of a gas leak back when you first took over the U-boat. Now there's something rotting in there, and we have to get rid of it. We have a serious fly infestation on our hands. You have that extraordinary constrictor harness, and so I speculated you could venture into Section 66G through the ventilation system and turn off the gas so that I may send a cleanup crew in there. Here, allow me to open this hatch for you. Ugh, smells of death.
Remember the gas leak. You mustn't fire any
weapons. That is one foul smell.
At the shooting range.
You made it out, Captain. I heard some awful noises and wagered there was trouble. I will make sure the cleanup crew knows the gas has been turned off.
Ubercommander Victor Kruger has established his mobile command inside an abandoned charcoal grill restaurant, a couple of blocks from your location. He's attempting to reactivate the underwater mines around New Orleans. You gotta stop him. Grace out.
Hey,
Terror, Billy, I'm afraid. Hoffentlich gelingt es dem Überkommandanten heute, unter Wasser zu reagieren. Funktionierende Verteidigungsanlage ist es hier nicht sicher.
Keep this revolution going. Grace out.
Thank you. Hey, Blazkowicz. Got some juicy information for you. You know them busted up ramshackles in Set's lab? I know where you can find them things brand spanking new in perfect working condition. Back in New Orleans, I used to smuggle ordnance through the sewer system beneath the Nazis' HQ, and I saw through the grating they kept some factory fresh ramshackles there. Might want to take a detour over there and get your hands on them bad boys. I put a full brief on the war map for you.
Findet, mit Zeit und Fundort datieren und für die Lieferung ans Oberkommando einpacken. Die Überreste unserer gefallenen Männer müssen identifiziert, gekennzeichnet und in den Leichensäcken verstaut werden. Und bitte, habt den Geigerzähler immer im Blick. Weitermachen!
Never been more... Blazkowicz, Ubercommander Albert Groza has been sent in to salvage parts from that big-ass battle robot you fucked up. Track Groza down and put the hurt on him. Grace out. No, you still looking out for New Orleans. Brace out.
Captain, have you time to help out? Kitos, Captain Blaskovici, stay on the platform. The storage bay by the moon pool. It's been in shambles since the Ausmerzer attack. But all the Fitun entrances are blocked by debris. Can't even get in there. Come with me and clear the entrances. I really don't want to let Grace down. This whole day has been from us. I know you have extra sisu from your ramshackle contraption, so hopefully you can find a way to ram through the debris. Captain Blaskovici. Now I just have to figure out how to get this place organized. Thank you. Thank you for your help, Captain. I wonder if Grace will let me build a sauna in here.